crazy. So my parents, that's why I think that's why I'm a comic, because of my parents. Well, first of all, my grandfather is the reason why I think I'm a comic. My grandfather's a reverend, but he killed a man one time. True story, my grandfather's a reverend, took a dude's life. He was having a fist fight people in the street, people broke the fight up. He walked in his yard, the guy followed him in the yard. He took a gun out, shot the guy dead. Cops came, he didn't do a day in jail because they said the guy was trespassing on his property. Right? A week later, he did the guy's funeral. He at the podium, good morning. I know you all heard what happened. So we're here to send this brother off into the pearly gates because it shouldn't have came in mines. There's pretty girls down here. Hey, ladies. Hey, redhead. How are you? Look like a red velvet cupcake on top of your head. Look like Grace Jones working at a bakery. Look at her. And got two napkins for earrings in case the cake gets sticky. It's like... Look at her girl, like, I told her. You really want to go to a comedy show with a cupcake on your head, girl? You really want to do that? I don't care, it's my cupcake. And I'm going to put my long gloves on, too, like I'm doing dishes. You're just a whole concoction of different stuff right there. You're like, the whole crew is like, get her, I told her. Had me running late. You look good, baby. You look good. Dude, see how she look? This thing. That's how I love our black girls. You make fun of me, she's like, it's whatever. It's cool. It's cool. Because I know I look good. That's why I love y'all. Y'all got high self-esteem. Black girls have self-esteem through the roof. You can't offend her. Whatever you say to her, bounce right off of her. You try to say something hurtful, she's like, and what? And? You don't like it? I know somebody who do. They always know somebody who do. Black girls always know somebody who do. You don't like my cooking? I know somebody who do. You don't like my house? I know somebody who do. I'm like, yeah, well, call that dude on the phone because I need to talk to him. You got the church gloves on. Those are church gloves. Those are the wow.